Hey everybody, it is Saturday morning. I'm in Vicksburg, Mississippi, and I'm heading out to the lake lot that we are turning into a RV camping area to advertise on HipCamp. I have my Kubota tractor behind me. I'm drinking my super coffee. It's been 14 days since we sprayed herbicide on the lot. I'm hoping that the poison ivy and weeds are all dead, and we're gonna get some cleaning up done today and start getting it ready for people to come camping. All right, I'll be back in a bit. Okay, I just pulled up to the lake lot. I'm about to unload the tractor and get to work. Okay, everybody, I've been out here working all day with the tractor. Gotten a good bit done. I just ran into a hiccup though. I found an in-ground yellow jacket's nest with my tractor. And I guess I got bit about 8 times before I got away from them. And the tractor's sitting over there running right now, being swarmed by yellow jackets, and my wife is on the way with a bunch of spray, so I hope I have enough spray to knock them down and reclaim my tractor from the yellow jackets.